Welcome home, Jin.
Hey, Akos.
I hear the Aegis awakened. Nasty shock for you? Or was it? Of course, my script showed how everything would play out from the start.
Sure, you say that once it's all over and done with. It's easy to act smug when hindsight's on your side.
Shut your mouth, Abrona.
I'm shaking to my core.
Where are the other two?
Mikhail's inspecting the Ardanian factory. And my beloved sister is out hunting, as always. I'm sure she'll have found plenty of drivers to chew up and spit out by now.
She likes to hunt, all right. Not sure we can use all of those core crystals, though.
Do we know where the Aegis is right now?
Have no fear, Jin. Of course we know her whereabouts. Abrona?
Yeah, yeah.
It seems they're currently traveling away from the urban area of Gormont.
Leaving the town? But there's nothing out that way.
Perhaps they're on their way out of Gormont itself. Oh, and...
What?
It seems a certain shipment has set out.
The core crystals heading to Indol for cleansing, huh? How pious of them. Shall we handle them?
I can deal with that myself. You concentrate on the Aegis.
Understood. Well, I am looking forward to clapping eyes on the Aegis. By the way, what of Nia?
You know where she is?
Yes. Look, this dot here. Without a doubt, this is Dromark's wavelength. It seems they're traveling together with the Aegis.
With the Aegis? Huh. Do as you see fit.
Understood. You don't need to ask me twice.
Right then. We're gonna take the Monoceros.
As you wish.
Hey. Don't do anything too reckless.
What is that?
A Cloud Sea compass. A must-have for salvagers. It's sort of a map of the Cloud Sea. If you do this, and this... What's the date today?
Amathotober 5th, 4058.
Okay. So now we put the date in. See?
Oh, this is very clever.
Looks like Gormont. Is the closest country to the World Tree right now?
All we need is a ship.
The army has every ship in town in its grip.
We're kind of stuck.
Seems that way.
Sorry, I'm no use now.
I know. But I'm all out of ideas.
Rex needs ship? Tora have good idea!
You do?
There is shipbuilder living at Gormok Titan's Bum Bum. Old friend of Tora's Grampypon, he called Umon. Maybe he help if we tell him what's what.
Sure, it's worth a shot. Let's get going.
Thank you.
volcano, right?
Sure, for sure.
It must be Jaguar Snatchy.
Make haste and retrieve it.
And arrived.
This is a nice spot.
What have we here?
Flora heals an aching soul.
Let's keep our wits together as we move on.
What have we here?
It must have sensed our skill.
No! You fight
me! Ego!
Give us a hand!
Grasp! Make haste and retreat!
Bullet point! Now I'm fired!
We're not doing it now!
Hearts of
everyone! Gate as one!
Yeah! Ha!
Ha!
Ha! Yeah!
Wait to do it!
My dodge! Hit it! No!
I'm better than you!
Hey, Popo! Third stage!
Awesome!
Ow! 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 Fight! Disaster break!
Wow!
Why not? Come out, come out!
Hey! Look what I found!
Congratulations!
Umon.
Who is that? Who is noisy while I do my work? Tora, this big surprise.
Long time no see, Uncle Pon.
Yes, long time. About one whole year?
Yes, about that.
You became very big in 1 year, Tora.
Yes, Tora not Little Pon anymore.
And Tora have lots of sidekicks.
Rex Rex and friends are not Tora's sidekicks. They are real friends, Umon. Rex Rex, meet Uncle Pon Umon. He did great research with Grampy Pon. He is great builder of ships.
Hello.
Greetings.
At your service.
I see. Tora's friends. Tora has lots of friends. Very good. Tora has become fine, Biggie Pon. Well, Tora, did you need Umon's help for something?
Well, we wanted to borrow a ship from Uncle Pon Umon.
A ship? But there are lots of ships in Toragoth. Why hike all the way to Bum Bum to see me?
Well...
Tora run out of gold, hmm?
Yes. Tora spend all the gold on artificial blade. Tora flat broke, like penniless pancake. I wanted to go on a little boaty jaunt to a nearby place, but no money to go on boat.
I hope Tora can keep track of all these fibs he's telling.
There's no other option. We can hardly tell him what happened in Toragoth, can we?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So long as we get a boat out of this.
Artificial blade, eh? Was this what Tora's Grampy Pon was working on?
My name is Poppy. Pleased to meet Uncle Pon.
Yes, this it! This pretty mighty! Tora take after Grampy Pon indeed! Oh, well, how can I refuse Tora now? Tora may use Umon's ship, but there is problem.
What is problem?
You see, ship not quite ready just yet. Not much left to do, but work stop because no building parts.
That's the only problem.
Correct! But that is big problem. Big like sea or mountain.
You mean, all you need is some parts, then you can finish the ship?
It just as you say, friend.
So if we go and find the parts, then you'll...
Of course! I make ship ready, then you borrow!
Thank you! Come on, everyone. Let's go!
Yay! Let's go find ship ingredients!
Master Pon worked hard today.
Let's show him a thing or three.
Rex, let's go!
Come out, come out!
Thank you.
Come out, come out.
That wasn't supposed to happen. Oops, that wasn't supposed to happen. Go somewhere else, why don't you? Come out! Okay, time to take you down.
Tora hungry and coming for them!
Yeah!
Eagle Eye!
Sure.
New enemy in the mix.
This won't do.
Don't give up on me.
Ha! Keep eye on me.
Defense protocol activated.
Yeah! Support!
Sure. For sure.
Double spinning edge!
Jack Westland!
Let's see this out!
You'll win for sure!
Sure, my thoughts exactly!
Eagle Eye!
Why not?
Losing focus, Rex?
You may not
It'll
survive
be fine.
Another blow.
We can turn it around!
Like I'm going down with us to
Dang! It's found us! Come out, come out!
Would you look at
that?
That is quite something.
Treasure acquired. Come out, come out. Okay, bring it up.
Ha! No, you fight Poppy.
Ha!
Ha! Meh!
Yeah!
Our emotions are in tune, right?
Meh!
Make haste, spinning!
You catch up, Poppy!
Sure. No one can stop us now.
On your mark.
Hit it, no!
Steady! Drill!
Blade Combo, third stage. Awesome.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Sure.
Why not?
Just give me the
answer.
Oh, oh,
spin it!
Now
I'm fighting. Feral of the Blood, sure. Gotcha!
No panic!
Yeah!
Great gun!
Ground smash!
Yeah. Stop! Break!
Thanks for the support!
Yeah!
Bullet punch!
You go out!
She always looks so happy riding on Dromark's back.
His food can be a bit bristly sometimes. Chief, it was a real problem.
I thought
what
I was grooming adequately. I don't know where to put my face.
Don't you worry, Grouse. Yeah, he's got some real potential.
Put your best foot forward, Rex.
Just watch this. Quietly. Now I'm fired!
You like Poppy!
We're ready as he ever be!
My thoughts exactly!
So fast! Jaguar Smash!
we go!
What will we find?
So, shall we?
See, Gramps, I'm getting better.
I'm stronger than this, you know. Much, much stronger.
Tora feels stronger!
Restful sleep.
Nice catnap.
Show him a thing or three.
Rex, let's go!
Piccolo!
Sure?
Yeah! I'm up! Rush down!
Enter shot!
Let us make use of it now!
Yeah! Spinning
heel down!
You may not win this one.
Gramps, you worry too much.
Rick, you can't get yourself a crisp like that!
Let's get him
use of it now!
Jaguar Smash!
Why not?
Steady!
Ha!
Drill!
For sure! Protect Master Paul!
Yep! Just go to the edge!
Ha! Give it all you've got!
Healing! Leave it to Tora!
Bullet
to
Tora! Come out, come out! What have we here? What have we here? You're all mine.
Calm your mind.
So, shall we?
So now we borrow Uncle Pon's boat!
Thanks, Imon. We owe you.
Indeed! Enjoy your boaty jaunt!